case, today is Saturday and we will give a bath to our favorite pets. You know, I have these reptiles, this 10-year-old reticulated python. We also have 3-year-old monkey, and this was given to us for adoption. And it is my regular routine to give them a bath every Saturday. You know, this reticulated python is 10-year-old now, and we have so many videos about this python. This is a male python, and this has been rescued from the poachers. This python should have been dead by now because the poachers are intending to eat them or sell them to other people. That's why when the first time I saw this, I bought this one. This is just very small, but now this python is already huge and big, and it can eat a lot of chicken. And also, this monitor lizard is one of the oldest pets I have, because this monitor lizard has been with me for the past 12 years. And since then, this monitor lizard is already used to the way how we give him food and used to the way how we care for him. I said him because he is a male monitor lizard, and he will drink direct from the hose because this lizard wants to drink fresh water. And also, we have this very fat green Mexican iguana. You know, when you pet green Mexican iguana, sometimes you will really experience cuts, bruises, or even wounds, because it has a very sharp claws. And this is it. This is what I gained from carrying these pets. But I am so passionate about carrying these pets because it gives me relaxation. It gives me some soothing effect that it will erase all the stress, and it will give me some comfort. And I know that if you are a pet lover, you will understand what I am talking about. And we will now give a bath to our monkey. This monkey was abused also, and it was given to me by the Department of Environment and Natural Resources for adoption. And we have papers on this, and I pledge and I vowed to the government that I will really, really take care of them. We also have this big tortoise. You know, this has been with me for the past 10 years, but this is 50 years old tortoise. His name is Rush, and I have shown him barely 6 months ago when we have the 50,000 subscribers. We showed this pet Rush, and this is so lovely pet.
Okay, butter. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on. Here. Here. Sige.
So for those of you who are pet lovers, continue to watch and follow us, and this channel will give us some informative videos about pets, animals, and fishes. And please don't forget to like and share, and don't forget to hit that notification bell and subscribe to our channel only here at Dexter's World. You look at my cat.